How can Crista reports be sent to dynamic destinations? Using CRD, when creating a schedule to send out Crista reports via email, the destination can either be static email addresses or ones from a database field. For the latter, on the linking screen, choose the database table and column that contains your key parameter, and then simply identify the email address field. ChristianSteven Software.
Bigger data, better business.